It's the night for the WLBL first game of the season.
We're about to cap a double.
But we're on different teams because these guys didn't draft me and Joe. But it's the night before, we're at Joe's house and we're going out for some shenanigans. It's currently 11:25, so we're following the law to a T. Right, boys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So let's go to wherever we're going. Snap.
That's it. Why are they going ahead then?
At the Donald, the other boys thought we were going in.
I physically couldn't hear them. That guy, because you guys were talking.
Oh. What is he gonna do?
I don't know. He's going home.
What?
He's going home.
He's probably gonna find Riley. Did they go in? They must have gone in, right?
Okay, you can come back now. Your suspension's over, you can come back now. I knew you were, but your bag's still at Joe's.
All right, we're gonna go check to see if those veggies went inside. How are we getting in?
Come on this way.
Wait, you think we can order?
No, we're not ordering.
That's not them. Yeah, they must have. They parked, they went inside for sure, dude. These veg dogs, they're on the key. Why'd they go in? Dude, they're out there.
Is that part of the vlog?
Yeah, that's part of the vlog.
You got us running, dude. Dude, you could do the December weekend.
Oh, that's me.
Yes, sir. Rouse, give us a taste review.
Give us a taste.
Against the main things.
On ice cream, it's like a 6.
Wait,
but when you get caramel,
what?
Why didn't you get chocolate?
Caramel's better.
Caramel's better.
Why are you coming in a cup?
In the comments down below, caramel or foam.
Mason, where's the other half of your body?
I'm in the trunk.
Oh no!
Oh my god.
No,
I'm literally just chilling in the trunk.
Should I like go back there? It's like my little hiding
place. I just got.
All right, where are we going right now?
Going to 7-Eleven.
Yes, sir. What time is it?
11:47.
Yeah, boy.
11:47, 11.
Let's do it. Open the trunk.
Pop the trunk, Ralph. Pop the trunk.
John, what do you think about that?
Banana soul.
Riley, pop the trunk. You want to take a pic? You want help?
I'm stuck.
Dude, you're like on the net. You're on the sauce kit.
Damn, come outside.
Look who it is. It's game time, boy.
Oh, shit, boy.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You ready, Joe?
I'm ready.
Oh, you got that big water bottle.
Mm-hmm.
Heading to the game. It's 2:34. Game starts at 3. We got to get our jerseys for showing up earlier today. I would get some B-roll, except I don't want to take my shoe off. It's on pretty tight. Hopefully, the guys who are there are going to record some dope gamer footage of us. I'm hoping that I score at least one basket. Joe, what are you looking for today?
See, I just hope that I don't disappoint and I go out there and I'm a good team player.
Yes, sir. All right. We'll see you guys at the game. finished our game up.
I can't believe we lost.
We lost by 4. Now we're watching this game. I'll flip the camera.
See, I've had to learn how to hype up Mason.
What, Timmy?
I've had to learn how to like, gas up Mason.
How to gas him up? Yeah, we lost by 4.
CS.
Mason and Jake are playing now. Are they still in the first quarter?
Then the third quarter.
Oh, there's a 3.
Vet. The smooth finish.
Oh, wait, Jake.
Jake?
Finds Ryan.
That's just unsolved.
Ryan!
That was rough, dude.
Oh my god.
Can you just tell me what happened just now?
Well, you know, being in shape for basketball is a lot different than soccer.
It's true. It's a lot, it's actually hard to get up and down the court really fast.
Yeah, so dude, that's...
It's all mentality.
Hey, I thought you were talking.
What?
I thought you were talking about
street ball's a lot different.
Hey, did you score?
Yeah, I
missed it.
I had a two-pointer.
You had a two-pointer, Ryan? We're heading out. Do you want to the mic? What do you think about that, Riley?
It's an interesting game, you know. It's unfortunately the same thing I've seen over and over again with them losing. Yet to see them win. I'm starting to think that I'm the bad luck factor, but you know, we just gotta hope that that next game goes well.
That's true. We both lost today. We lost by 4. They lost by like a little bit more than that.
I'm interested to see like your analysis of our game. Though.
We're going.
You lost by 18 points.
18. Well, that's all right. The mics, boy. They're probably already in there. Stitch it the quick way.
Mics. I haven't been here in a while.
Not in a while?
No.
So you don't have a go-to?
No.
I don't. Club Supreme, baby.
Joe, what's your go-to?
The 99.
What's the 99?
Secret menu.
What? Secret menu? Jake, what's your go-to? John, what's your go-to?
The giant number 17.
What's that drink? I'm under our game.
What's that drink?
They're just like half of the last quarter.
Let me see.
Or like three quarters.
Why'd you get that, Sam?